singing about some red hot mamas that he knew in Oxford or Mary of Dunlow. But maybe he's been inspired by Donna Logue, because he's now singing about his red haired minstrel boy.
Streets and roads. No, that's sorry. Because this York isn't. Anyway, from Dublin streets and roads, all down the year came great musician and balladeer. There was a special one, a red-haired minstrel boy, and when he passed away at City Mall, his favorite song all around the market and down the
show is on.